By 2015, we honestly thought that mobile phones would be the size of ants. Like, voice control would be essential because the screens would be far too small to poke, and if you accidentally inhaled during a phone call, you'd have to wait 24 hours to reclaim your mobile phone from the toilet bowl. Instead, phones have gone the other way. They're now bloody massive, which means that manufacturers are obliged to release mini or compact versions of their phones for anyone who doesn't have hands the size of Andre the Giant. Here's our pick of the best mini mobiles that we reviewed in 2015. And for the record, we class anything under 5 inches as mini. Don't hate us, hate the game. Sony Xperia Z5 Compact. This 4.6-inch beast may be much dinkier than its big brother, the Xperia Z5, but it still packs the same highly versatile 23-meg camera, as well as water-resistant design and a capable Snapdragon 810 processor. The no-compromise specs and colourful fun aesthetics make the Xperia Z5 Compact our pick for best mini mobile, although it does come with a hefty price tag. Apple iPhone 6s. The iPhone may have grown in size in the past year, but the iPhone 6s still packs a relatively demure 4.7-inch display. The slim and light design makes it easy enough to slip into even super tight shorts, but the iPhone 6s is blessed with premium specs, as you would expect, including a sharp retina screen that supports Apple's 3D touch technology and a very good 12 megapixel snapper. LG Spirit. If the Xperia Z5 Compact and the iPhone 6s are slightly out of your price league, then check out this affordable mini mobile instead. The 4.7-inch LG Spirit has some pretty unique features for a budget blower, including comfortable rear-mounted controls and some not-code security. Movie fans will be satisfied by the sharp screen resolution, and that 8-megapixel camera is decent for the price, with a pleasingly simple app for shooting your life. Samsung Galaxy A3. This gorgeous mid-range mini phone looks and feels premium and offers a strong feature set, excellent battery life and a slick all-round user experience. If you can't afford the Galaxy S6 or you simply want a smaller phone that can easily slip into your bag or pocket, then this 4.5-incher is a solid alternative. Motorola Moto E. This updated 2015 version of Motorola's surprisingly cheap mini mobile boasts loads of great features for around 100 quid, including 4G support, customizable cases and a clean Android Lollipop interface. The camera is very basic, but otherwise the Moto E is a very strong all-round compact smartphone. For full reviews of all of these mini mobiles, check out recombo.com/mobile.